numbers required so far are 6, 2 and 5. This is the final leg coming up. Now the runners are all locked away, the green light is switched on. Lures rolling for the last time today here at Mount Gambier. They're ready, set and away they go. And racing, Rocket Fernando won the start down on the inside. We'll lead settling down. Up 2 second came Galloping Flash. They're followed by further back came Rouse Rockin', and last of all is Nongamari Bella. Into the back straight they head, and Rocket Fernando opens up. It's 6 in front. Galloping Flash second, followed by Rouse Rockin', and in came Nongamari Bella. But off the back, it's all Rocket Fernando. We'll straighten up into the home straight. We'll lead break of about 8 lengths. Running on Rouse Rockin' in second place. Followed by Galloping Flash, Nongamari Bella, but it's all Rocket Fernando. Rocket Fernando scores by about 10 on the line. Second went to Rouse Rocket in third placing there. As they pull up was Galloping Flash, Nongamari Bella was last in. 35 and 20 of the time on the final event on the program. And the winner, number one, Rocket Fernando for trader Dave Peckham, makes it 5 for the day for Dave. Well done, Dave. And Rocket Fernando, an easy winner in the last on the program. The margin will be interesting. 35 and 90 in the official time. Here come the numbers. 1, 3. Third, we had number 7, Galloping Flash. And fourth into number 5, Nongamari Bella. 1, 3, 7.